Hello everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica. Give me something to do. Hope you guys are having a good day, a good evening, good night, whatever. I'm sorry, good news and bad news, but that's it for a vlog. So I can understand. Take photos in the room. Yeah, I have everything. I haven't got the sea guide, as you can see. I got the roofing mask, everything else. So as you can see, I got the sea guide. I'm next to get the sea moth and get the vehicle bay. I'll be going out a little bit farther than I usually am.
Yeah.
anxiety. It's like my mind says this, I'm not gonna tell you about what's going on. That's for a while. What? I died. I don't have radiation shit on it, don't I?
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Like a glove. I'm curious.
Seconds.
Where is Janessa? She has the light. She had the light.
She has the light. She had
the light. The night light. I can't see God anywhere. Why am I supposed to find a sea God? Because I can't, nowhere near the ship. Because there's Ray actually detected and I'm like dying over that thing. I'm like, are you kidding me? Get it out of your mouth. Get the paper and just nightlight. Just clean this up in the mouth.
Seconds. region.
I'm gonna hate it. I'm way gonna hate it. The new place. Because I'll be at home again. I would need the, what's his name? So I'm gonna say one more of that. So I can, I just need the, what's his name? I need the, bitter. So this and this is the only thing I really need now. I'm looking for it. I'm trying to find the sea mod. I'm in the danger territory. Thank you. find it. Not the sea moth, but the vehicle bay. I found a vehicle bay. I didn't find a sea moth.
30 seconds.
I wasn't here for that. I was here for the snow. Oh.
The robot that needs oxygen, dehydration, or I'm in here serious. Yeah.
Guys, one more.
30 seconds. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Cool. What do you care about that?
Oxygen.
Almost have all three. Vehicle bay. There we go. I didn't want to click my head. It's like, seen it.
home, but so far. I went so far away from my bed. Yeah, I went so far.
Fluid intake.
How many coppers do I need? I need a battery wire kit for that. I have that, so I don't need to worry about that. That's pretty much it, right? For the computer chip, I need table core and copper wire. I need silver ore for the wiring kit. I just need copper for that.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Table core. Fine, I'm gonna need that. And for a battery, I just need copper to acid mushrooms. Can't believe I've been next to the tape recorder the entire time I didn't click it. Wow. So I was next to it, but I didn't realize I needed it. Save that for later. Tool. I need the builders. Yeah, I just need the wiring kit. Now it costs 2 sivers. I know where to get the siver at. So, oh, this is what became a long video. Well, I have to catch y'all next time in the next video when I have everything I need. So I just almost. So I'll catch you later. Sorry, I was trying to tell you it was not my afternoon, wasn't kind of my day. But I'll catch you next time in the next video. Bye bye.